placing the kidney in the LifePort Kidney Transporter. Now that your kidney is in the kidney cradle, you are ready to place it in the LifePort Kidney Transporter. First, have someone outside of the aseptic field open the sterile drape and remove the outer lid from the perfusion circuit. Then, position the folded sterile drape over the perfusion circuit. Unfold the sterile drape along the length of the LifePort. Then unfold the drape side to side. Position the drape opening around the covered perfusion circuit and remove the inner lid. You can then place the kidney cradle in the perfusion circuit.